And our photographer of the week, Bernadette Benay Reyes, constantly finds ways to construct new artworks in her attempt to continuously create art and other original, resourceful, and productive matters. Benay shares this photo from a candle lighting ceremony at dawn in Marikina City. Next, Benay took this shot of young children waiting for the floodwaters to subside during the aftermath of a typhoon in Marikina City. Finally, Benay captured this image of skimboarders in Boracay at sunset.